If you are writing your thesis in LaTeX, then this video is for you. Hello and welcome to my channel. My name is Tahir and I make videos about LaTeX document preparation system, also about control systems and project management, and also how to make online courses. So if you are interested in any of these subjects, please subscribe to my YouTube channel and hit the bell icon so you will be the first to get the videos. This video is a free preview video from one of my courses on LaTeX, how to write thesis in LaTeX. If you want full course, there is a link in the description. You can click that and you can get access on Udemy and Skillshare websites. But in this video, we are going to learn how to make the abstract and the dedication page of your thesis. So let's get started. Now, once we have created the title page, the next thing, as you can see, is this dedication. So dedication is normally flush right on the right side of your a blank page. So this page does not have any style, and this dedication is on the right, flush right. So the environment available to us is also flush right environment. We can start the environment, begin flush right. And flush right. And within that, we can simply first say that this page style is empty, so there is a command for that. As you know, this page style, and we put empty because we don't need any header, because this thesis class puts a default header on pages if I don't give this command. So let's say comment this command first, and then I will show you what happens. And then whatever we want to write is, for example, to my parents. And if I compile now, as you can see that we have a default header and we don't want that. So therefore we have to give the command this page style empty. So now if I uncomment this command, this percent sign, just remove this and recompile. So we will not have any header. So now it's perfect dedication here. So you can also put this at the bottom by using the V space, the vertical space command in LaTeX. Normally it looks better at the top. So the next thing we want to put is the abstract. We have a abstract environment. So begin abstract. As you know that everything which starts with the begin is an environment. And abstract. So this will be the abstract of the thesis. This the style of the abstract page is different than the normal page in a thesis. So therefore it is a different environment. So in this abstract, now we want to put some dummy text. So because we don't have any text and we don't want to spend too much time gathering the text, the package we use for putting the dummy text is libsum. So / use package libsum. And the way we put the dummy text is just first the libsum command like this, and then within the square bracket, if you want only one paragraph, just put the number of the paragraph. This libsum package gives us access to 150 paragraphs of text. So this is a copyright free text. You can use it wherever you like. I want to put two paragraphs here. So it's just two paragraphs. Now if I recompile again, so as you can see that our dedication and our abstract is ready.
So I hope you like this video. If so, please subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching. See you next time.